Some scary moments earlier today for a Klamath County high school. According to the school district, Henley High School was evacuated around 1 this afternoon because of a perceived threat. All students and staff were evacuated. Authorities were notified and an immediate investigation started. The school district says the investigation found there was no threat and students returned back to class. No more details were provided.